Ow, that's hot. You are looking at a solar collector producing flash steam. Because it's heated the water in the collector above 215 degrees Fahrenheit. Now let me set this down. And the valve up there is acting as an orifice. As the pressure drops across that valve, the superheated water escapes and flashes off to steam. All the pressure you're seeing is actually from the pressure of the steam. As you can see, both valves to the solar loop are shut off. Pretty cool, just from sunlight, huh?